Thank you very much, Jon Ole. Well, we are about to complete our guest list for the grand final on Saturday. Quelles sont les 10 chansons que nous allons réentendre en finale? Which 10 countries got the most votes from you and your national juries and are therefore qualified
to party all night long? We are going to reveal those 10 countries in random order. Let's begin. The first finalist is... Lithuania, la Lituanie. Congratulations to Lithuania.
The second finalist is Poland, la Pologne. Well done. See you on Saturday on stage.
The next finalist is Slovenia, la Slovenia. Happy to see them again on Saturday.
Also qualified is Sweden, la Sweden.
Finalist is Norway, la Nobel.
In the final is Montenegro, le Montenegro.
The next finalist is Cyprus, sheep.
Countries have been revealed, 10 are still waiting for the names to be called, but only 3 more will be selected. And also in the final is... Azerbaijan! Azerbaijan!
The next finalist is... Latvia, la Lettonie. They have their ticket for the grand final.
Ooh, it's getting hot in here. There's only one single spot remaining. Ladies and gentlemen, the very last country that made it to the grand final of the Eurovision Song Contest 2015 is... Israel! Israel! Woo! Congratulations!
These 10 winners, the grand final is complete. It's gonna be the first final ever with 27 competing countries. Come on with me. Let's enter the stage. It's gonna be a long and very exciting Saturday night when we're gonna announce the winner of the 60th Eurovision Song Contest.
That's for sure. But not only with contestants, also with special guests and surprising acts.
And félicitations aux 10 qualifiés de ce soir. Cela promet une finale du concours Eurovision 2015 de très, très, très haut niveau.
And now it's time to say good morning, Australia.
And good night, Europe.